Wilhelm seems to be...
Have you made any progress in tracking down the culprit?
I'm afraid not. Please believe me when I say I have the full resources of the Horowitz family working on it.
The mural must be repaired. It is part of the lady's legacy.
For the intrusion, Mother Superior. I'm glad to see you as well.
You have been sorely missed. Are you back for good? Tulira needs your guidance.
Unfortunately not. But please explain the situation. Perhaps we can help.
Doubtful. As you can see, someone shattered the stained glass mural. The Mother Superior is quite distressed. But she has enlisted the help of the Horowitz family. We have it under control. There is no need for your involvement.
Why would someone shatter the mural? Maestro, what do we do now? Why don't you try approaching the altar, Crispell? See if you feel anything. I do feel a connection. There's something there, but it's tenuous. I can't seem to reach it. I was afraid of that. As we've seen, these murals seem to be somehow connected to your powers. Only one thing for it. We'll have to find a way to fix it.
I told you already.
Let's head into town, Crispell. Maybe we can pick up a lead there.
I said...
We'll take a sample with us as well.
You are as effective as usual, Master Wilhelm.
Master Wilhelm, it's so good to see you again.
You are as effective.
I can't believe that insolent child.
Now, Rollis. You can't speak about Master Wilhelm that way. He's a great mage.
Shall we make a record of our adventure?
I want to record our...
Check out those floats. Looks like they're getting ready for quite a party.
I'm not sure they should be.
Huh? What do you mean?
The buildings are old and about to fall apart. In the future, some of them are already ruins. Things have definitely gotten worse since I was last here. I'd hate to think that their best days are behind them.
It is best we focus on the repairs right now.
You're right. Maybe afterwards we can make the rounds. I used to have some important connections here.
To who? Other kindergartners?
We don't keep you around for your opinions.
Please, I don't know who else to go to. My crystal workshop was robbed yesterday, and no one in this city will help us!
I'm not sure what you're expecting me to do about it, Cinderian.
Cinderian? I'm a citizen of Tulira too! I have a crystal workshop! I've been working here for years! Aren't you guards supposed to deal with criminals like this?
We don't have time for your kind. There are more important events going on right now.
But what am I gonna do? I have a son to take care of.
Beats me. Figure it out.
You can't be serious.
Just be thankful we're not confiscating your workshop.
Now don't bother us anymore.
What happened there?
He seems to be a refugee from Cinder. I don't think that guard likes refugees very much. A few years ago, the neighboring kingdom of Cinder fell into a state of ruin. Their capital city, Ceniza, was all but destroyed. Many people fled the land looking for better opportunities. Some of them reached Neva Tulira.
What a cruel fate.
Indeed it is. But perhaps we're in luck. The Cindarian fellow mentioned something about owning a workshop? Perhaps he can help us fix the mural.
The city becomes more and more active the closer we get to the parade. It's actually quite tiring. I would prefer to be able to sleep quietly. But, well, nothing you can do.
Achoo! It is uncomfortably cold out here. I would love to be able to get something warmer to wear. But, well, we aren't from this town. So I guess it's difficult for us.
I heard some weird noises coming from the ruins the other day, but they seem to have stopped.
I don't understand. How could Gladys have been so sympathetic toward the Sindarians?
I love the yearly parade. It's such a colorful and bright moment for the city. Everyone always works hard on their floats.
Welcome! A warm bed for everyone? It's only 200 marbles for the room.
Nothing.
Oh.
Finally.
I've gotten pretty used to the panorama by now. Even something as gaudy as the parade seems mundane to me now.
Summon a poisonous Eukondra.
Shall we make a record?
I want to
want with old Rojo.
Excuse us, Mr. Rojo. We overheard you speaking with the guards.
You said you owned a crystal workshop. We were hoping you could help us repair the mural in the cathedral.
If you heard that, then you also heard that my shop was ransacked and all my tools were stolen. Not much I can do at the moment.
That's horrible. But maybe we can help?
If we're able to get your tools back, do you think you could fix the mural for us?
That would be incredible. And yes, of course, I can fix anything.
Leave it to us. Guards may not be helping, but we'll track down the culprit.
Well, thanks for the offer. At this point, I'll take any help I can get.
Thank you.
travelers. You.
Fritha, you've grown a lot since last I saw you.
But you haven't changed at all, have you? It's so...
Wilhelm, aren't you gonna introduce us to your cute friend?
Oh, of course. Everyone, this is Risa. She's one of the daughters of the Orowitz family.
Things haven't been going well since you left, Uncle. First mother died. And then Aunt Rallis returned from her travel.
Lady Gladys is dead?
Yes. Oh, there's a memorial service happening later. You should come and pay your respects.
I'm so sorry, Maestro. Did you know
she was a friend? The matriarch of the Orowitz family. And probably the most powerful person in all of Talira.
They said she died from natural causes, but... believe it. I've seen a suspicious black shadow slinking around.
Maybe the culprit also has something to do with Rojo's stolen tools.
Most recently, I saw it going down into the basement of the museum. But I need some help tracking it down.
Well, now, there's no need to worry. We'll help you find the culprit.
You mean it?
Of course. You can count on me.
Thank you all so much. When you're ready, please meet me at the museum.
These are quite the peculiar lampposts.
I was just thinking the same.
These lamps were used to keep the city warm, but it looks like they've run out of fuel.
Wait a second. We have lamps in St. Clarity, but they mostly just give off light.
These are different. They use a mixture of both sapphire dust and ruby dust to generate a large-scale heating effect. The artisans of Talira are very skilled when it comes to elemental magic.
I'll be keeping an eye on all of you. We don't need no outsiders disturbing the parade.
This is the museum, where Risa said to meet her, but it doesn't seem like she's here yet.
You've been acting a little strange ever since we met her, Christopher.
What can I say? She's cute and I love her energy.
I liked you better when you were thinking with your stomach.
Ugh, whatever. Seems like we need to kill some time before she gets here.
I swear, I saw this thing move!
This artifact feels... familiar somehow.
It looks as if it could wake up at any moment.
Good morning, my children. Feels good to wake up. Oh, I'm sorry if I startled you, sweetheart. I think your magic helped me wake up. I wish I could give you a nice present to make you feel better.
It's alive?
It appears so. I must say, I'm not quite feeling like myself, though. In fact, well, that would do it. I seem to be missing my body.
What the heck are you?
Me? I am one of the witnesses, I think.
That's why you felt familiar. You're like Miss Paulina.
Paulina? No, wait. My name is Buki. Sorry, dear.
Where are you from?
I was the guardian of something until a lady came and did something to me. Oh, confound it. When you reach my age, you really ought to keep some notes.
Well, she is certainly unique. Perhaps we should bring her with us.
Maestro? I suppose she can't do much harm in that state. Let's see.
Are you guys serious?
You wouldn't be scared, would you, warrior? I'm here, everyone. What did I miss?
It's a bit of a long story, but I'll be happy to fill you in later.
Thank you all again for coming.
Anytime. So, how can we help?
The lower floors of the museum are over this way. Uncle Luke, after Mom died, the museum was closed. Now it's fallen into disrepair, and there are monsters all over.
Oh, no worries about that. We're good at handling monsters.
So this is where you saw that suspicious shadow slinking off to? Yes, I'm sure there must be some connection.
Well, it's the only lead we have for the moment. Let's go-
What? No way! Uncle Wilhelm, I'm going with you.
Risa?
She was my mother. I might need a little help with the monsters, but this is my investigation.
It's okay, Uncle Wilhelm.
You will not call me that ever again. Fine, do as you will. Let's see what we can find down there.
Crisbel, what do you want to do?
I want to There's a small diary here.
Oh, my goodness. This seems to be a part of my body.
Like, gross. You take it, Crispell.
Okay. What just happened?
Ooh, I remember this feeling.
I am? What does that mean?
They say you learn the fastest by doing, sweetie.
This column, something feels a little off about it.
Put your hand on it, sweetie.
Ah.
Crispell!
I don't know how I did that, Maestro.
It seems you can now send objects into the past and future, as well as your little amphibian friend. Impressive as always, Crispell. I'm sure...
Hey guys, check out this book I found.
This is a museum, fool! Not a library! Things are for looking, not for...
No, I didn't! I mean, it was already burned when we rescued it.
Look, it has some sort of seal.
Why would a book need a lock like this? It doesn't even look like a key would fit.
Stop! Let me see that.
Huh?
That is no mere lock. It's a magical seal. This is Gladys's magic, for sure. You have no idea what enchantments have been placed on it. It must be opened in the intended way.
Then how do we open it? It has a strange hole in it, but I've never seen a key that would fit that.
Fascinating. Any suggestions, Wilhelm?
Mother Superior. If anyone was close to Gladys, it was her. She might know where to start.
Then let's go and ask Mother Superior about it.
Small diamond.
be open from this side. The door seems to be locked.
Crisbel, what do you want to do?
I want to record a...
Young ones only know how to complain. Mining is a reputable job. It's an honor just to be able to work with this sacred material.
Crisbel, do you think you could use that power of yours on this thing?
I think I could.
Stop, you two. The salt mines are elaborate. I would prefer that we stayed far away from them unless absolutely necessary.
Boring.
Maestro said we shouldn't head into the mine.
Master Wilhelm, welcome. What can I do for you?
Sorry to disturb you. I was hoping you could take a look at something.
Oh, where did you find this book?
Do you recognize it?
I do. This was Gladys's diary, but I thought it had been left to Arvo and Irva, the twins.
The twins?
Indeed. That's why I wondered where you found it. I assumed they would have kept it safe.
We found it inside the museum, destroyed.
I see. And you found it burned?
What is it?
It's Arvo and Irva. I'd heard they were asking about the forbidden collection at the university, specifically about the unknown arts.
Unknown arts?
Forbidden magic. Necrotic magic. Magic that plays with the life force of others, binding it to use in twisted ways, like bringing the dead back to life.
Why would they try and burn it?
A sacrifice, perhaps? A powerful connection to a powerful spirit? Or just to change its appearance?
More importantly, how do we open it?
Only in a very peculiar way. You need Gladys's ring to open it. Gladys never preferred traditional methods. I would suggest you look at the university. Maybe you can find some clue as to what they might have learned.
That's not much to go on.
It's all we have. Thank you, Mother Superior.
I hope you manage to find what you're looking for, Master Wilhelm.
There there's an orb on the altar. Seems to be the door seems to be answering. It can't be opened from this.
Impressive as always, Crispell. We can continue looking for Lucio's office.
No one's answering.
Impressive as always, Crispell. We can continue looking for...
No one's answering. Thank you.
Welcome. Oh, it's only...
That would be great.
At your... I'm not running...
Don't understand.
Nothing to see.
Someone's answering.
I've been experimenting so far.
No one's answering. We're trying to.
It's just.
I've gotten pretty used to the panorama by now.
Strange ruins seem similar to those near Nareem.
Master Wilhelm!
I hope you managed to find what you're looking for, Master Wilhelm.
It would be great if we could travel by water. It would be great.
The city become but
I heard some
This place is incredible! Look at all those artifacts!
They detail the past of the city, and how the Talirans became what they are today.
Thank you. There's a small diary here.
Can you tell us a little more about what's going on with the family? Who is Rollis?
How Mom died last year. The doctor said she had an illness, but I was with her every day, and she was never sick. She had more energy than I ever did.
And Rollis?
Auntie Rollis is supposedly Mom's cousin who was living abroad before now. Working as a merchant in some foreign land, blah, blah, blah.
She's strange. When we first met her in the cathedral, I couldn't see her past or future.
Most of us had never heard of her, yet somehow she showed up just in time for Mom's funeral. It's all very suspicious.
I agree. Let's keep an eye on her.
Crisbel, what do you...
I want to record...
Thank you.
old diary here. There's someone here.
Oh, you poor, poor, poor thing.
Seems like a prisoner.
Oh, how sad.
How horrible! Just hold tight. Are you okay? Who would do something like this?
I don't know, but we've got to find a way to get them out. Just hold on for a little longer. We'll find a way to free you.
Careful, Criss Bell. This is no mere mirror.
Is it a merely merry mirror,
Know that when you speak, this is an artifact of great power. It is probably from the mines. It uses the crystal in a very peculiar way. I guess it's meant to offer a glimpse of the future.
Huh? Like Criss Bell's crystals?
Not exactly, but it uses the same principle, yes.
What a peculiar mirror.
Thank you. Thank you.
Crisbel, what do you want to do?
I want to record.
Hello there.
Something moving around in there.
Let's make this quick. I have a lot of planning left to do. I understand that your employer, this so-called Empress, has an offer for me.
You seem to have a knack for finding the remains of certain ancient creatures.
And?
By rewinding time, she can restore them to their living forms. She had me bring back your Booga as proof.
Impressive.
The Empress is offering to provide you with all the forces you need to keep control of the sapphire production.
And what does she want in exchange?
The Empress wants the Millennium Flower. She will go retrieve it herself, but she wants you to stay out of the way.
If that's all she wants, I think we can come to an arrangement. Let your employer know that we have a deal.
I always fulfill my duty.
Good. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to hurry back to the mansion. Have to keep up appearances, you know.
I knew it! She's a fraud!
And not an ordinary one, if her allies are any indication.
She's just a scam artist trying to make off with all the wealth of Tolira. I'm sure she was involved in Mom's death.
Wow. She's even cuter when she gets excited.
Let's charge in there!
I sent some maggots close by. What are you?
You! Who are you, and what are you doing with Rallus?
Stand back, Risa. She might be dangerous.
I don't have time for any of you. But I suppose I can't just leave you all here. This is a favorite pet of mine. Enjoy.
was that thing?
An ancient creature. They were thought to be extinct, but it seems like the Empress brought it back.
I hate to interrupt, but we still don't know who that was. There have...
Roger that.
Found something, Crispell?
There's a scrap of burnt paper near the fireplace. I wonder what it said.
She burnt it.
We could try to piece it back together.
Nice thinking, food for brains.
Maybe it was whole in the past. Time for me to shine. Here it is, and it is a letter? I guess I should bring it back to Crispell.
What is this? It's a letter. Hold on, I'll read it. My dearest Franny, I still remember that night. Your feathers glistening in the moonlight, your eyes outshining the stars themselves, your long legs. It's a love letter.
That's unexpected.
It goes on for a while. Until we meet again, forever yours, Lucio.
Ah, to be young again.
It seems Lucio was quite smitten.
I'm not sure what we should even do with this.
Let's ask Lucio about it. It's the only clue we've got.
Okay, he should be at the mansion on the north side of town.
Shall we make a record?
I want to
It's good to see you around, Master Wilhelm. You came back, even after you abandoned us. We didn't think you...
Thank you. so glad you could make it, Wilhelm. It would have been important for Gladys.
Strange ruin.
Hope you managed.
There's an orb on the... Maestro said we should...
I'll just wait here.
No one's answered.